I think they're going to think that we were crazy. No, I think that we are going to think, I think they're going to think that this was a really great idea, that they're going to look at each other and kind of see where everybody was sitting. You never know, some of the two babies that are sitting together might be friends somewhere down the road, or girlfriend and boyfriend, you know, eventually husband and wife. I think that it's a really good thing that they can look back on, kind of a memento that they can look back on to see maybe what they all looked like whenever they were that little. I think it's going to be funny for the ones that were crying during the photo session. Namely, my daughter was crying for the whole time. I think she'll really think that's cool to look at and see 18 years from now.
Very interesting, special, definitely something to look forward to in the years to come as we get the additional pictures taken. Imagine, you know, them graduating and looking back at this picture and lots of tears.